All right, so how's it going? Probably should mute the TV. Okay, so as you can see, I have a few bangers here, and I believe it's 11. So we got two Topps Chrome, which I had seen. These look kind of cool. Gypsy Queen, three of them. So it's three Gypsy Queen packs, and I love these cards. Now, I think that's what I'm definitely going to go for and try and like complete the whole set or whatever of these. The Gypsy Queen, I love those a lot. And two of these Heritage 2017 cards, which I think look kind of cool. My idea, as you can tell, I had the Marlins game on, is it's 11 packs. So I guess 11 Marlins games, we're going to open up a pack. Today's game, they're playing Nationals. What is it, top six? Nationals winning one run. Uh-oh. Stanton's up. Okay, I'm going to pause the video because I want to watch this.
Captain. What's up, dog? Are we going to get something cool tonight? I think so.
Anyway, and Gio Gonzalez is pitching. I don't know if there's a Gio Gonzalez card in any of these packs. I would like that. I believe he's a South Florida guy, so I always liked watching him pitch the few times I've seen him in spring training. So I think what we're going to do is open up one of the Chrome and open this pack thing and get the five cards out of there and see what. All right, so video cut off right there. That was super weird. Mid recording, the camera just goes error and turns off. I've never had that happen before, but let's just do that first because I mean the cards are already open. Hopefully some guy didn't go through and just, you know. So yeah, you can totally see that. So we got Max Scherzer. Can't see that because of glare. We got packs in the packs within packs within packs kind of thing. So, cool. Max Scherzer. Yoan Machado. Not like numbered or anything. I don't know if there's anything super special about these. I didn't actually see anything about these when I was looking at them. Joe Musgrove. Astros. Possibility next year maybe. Josh Harrison and Raimel Tapia, if I said that right, correctly. Cool, so, I mean, they're not numbered or anything. I just think that's cool. We'll add those to my Gypsy Queen setlet. But like I said, I love the art design and everything with these cards. So I think that's going to be the collection I, like, go for, I guess. So blue's a cool color. Well, I guess we'll open up it. Well, here, we'll look at the first top. Brian McCann. Should we save those or what? We'll figure it out. So, oh, these are 2014. These card packs don't cooperate all that well. What we got? I'm not even looking at it. Yeah, they just brought the tarp out. Rain delay, bottom six. Pretty sure this game is already delayed an hour already, so. Chris Sale. Well, these are like weird looking. They're like not rubbery, but I don't know how to describe it. Feels kind of like rubbery. Mike Napoli. Martin Prado. Martin Prado. And Troy Tulowitzki. All right, so I actually went and looked that up really quick. Call me an idiot if you want. I always thought he was only on the Braves and then Yankees and then came to the Marlins. I never knew he was on the Diamondbacks, but that's actually kind of cool. Yeah, well, like I said, spring training next year. Any Marlins or... Marlins, 100%, if they're on the team, I can get their autograph. The autograph thing. Cardinals, it depends on if my friend wants me to go to that. So Marlins Cardinals cards, that's all I really want. But this would be kind of cool to get him to sign it. See if he can sign it. That's like, I think that's the only really cool, I mean, to me, cool. My head's totally blocked. Only cool card, I think, to me, I would say. All these look cool. Then I'll have to see about these green cards. Yeah, these cards are weird. kind of like them. Case they can't. I thought these were like 2016 or something, but they're 2014. So, yeah, that's day one. Yeah, like I said, Martin Prado right there in the bra. Then hopefully stay on team next year at least. Then get him signed his card. All right, so I'm 100% impatient. So I'm sorry, but we're opening this pack because I feel like we opened, what, 4 or 5 cards? Like 9 cards, I think, in total. So we're going to open up the like extra pack thing from the Chrome, which we already saw Brian McCann. And I figured, as a good excuse, the Marlins won the game tonight. Was it April 6th tonight? So Marlins first game win. I like that. JT Real Muto with a sweet 2-run home run. So, Brian McCann. One card's upside down. Is that? Oh, they're both upside down. I was going to say, does that make it special? Hanley Ramirez on Dodgers. Would have been cool if I got this pack a few years ago when he was on the Marlins. Could have got that signed. And Mike Moustakas. Hopefully I said that correctly. Still, cool cards. I think they're just supposed to be like a retail pack kind of thing from what I've looked up. But all right, Topps 2017 Heritage. Steven Wright. I almost said David Wright. What the hell? It's 10:01. The Marlins game was supposed to start at 4:05, and I'm pretty sure it was a 45-minute rain delay. And then, like, in the 6th inning, they had an hour rain delay. So this game's been on forever. Finally, it finished. Steven Wright. I also have no idea anything cool special that I'm supposed to be looking for in these. 2016 batting leaders. Cam Bedrosian? Bedrosian? I've never said that name before in my life, so hopefully I did it right. Adrian Gonzalez. Corey Dickerson. Roberto Osuna. Kind of like Azuna, but not quite. Adam Lind. DJ LeMahieu. Anthony Rizzo. Marwin Gonzalez. If Astros ever do some kind of autograph thing in spring training, I guess that's a possibility. Albert Almora. Adam Duvall. Mookie Betts. American League All Top Selection. CJ Collin. Chase Utley. DJ LeMahieu, Charlie Blackman. Do we get like 3 DJ LeMahieu card things on this? I'm pretty sure. Ezekiel Carrera. Yeah. Chad Qualls. Max Scherzer. Nationals ever do anything cool at spring training for like some kind of autograph thing, I'm sure I would be able to get there, but otherwise I think we'd have to like chase them around. Yeah, and another DJ LeMahieu. Oops, we got 3. These cards look kind of cool, but not really any cards I'd want. So yeah, on to tomorrow, I guess. April 7th. So this would be the second Marlins game and second day of opening a pack per Marlins game. So I think because I opened like 2 yesterday, so now I can do 10. Kind of like that a little bit better, a little bit even number. But yes, Marlins Mets today and currently bottom 2nd, 1 out, and Marlins are winning 3-1. I like that. So I figured we opened one of each pretty much of the other packs. Let's open up a Gypsy Queen pack. So we're going to open one of those. And over here, I kind of cheated a little bit and I ordered some cards. So like I said, all I really want is Marlins players or whatnot. So I ordered, I don't know which ones these are. I'm pretty sure this one is a Jose Fernandez one. And I ordered some Jose Fernandez and Giancarlo Stanton cards. And I'm not really sure which one's in the smaller yellow one, but I'm pretty sure I know what's in the bigger one. So let's see if we can get anything cool. Some Marlins guys. So I'll open those last because we know there's something cool in there. Yadier Molina, that's cool. Cardinals, see there's like a fortune teller card thing in there. Matt Is it Weasler or Weisler? Starling Marte. Oh, Porchetello. Angels. Albert Pujols. I never had the chance to get his autograph when he was on the Cardinals. Mookie Betts. And Max Kepler. So is the fortune teller card like the rare card, I guess it would be? It's kind of unfortunate. One thing I saw, you gotta check the backs. There's ones that are like green, I guess it would be. I guess they're called like greenback. And I think there's like only 50 of those made of each. So kind of a unlit pack. So I'm pretty sure since this is, we opened the Gypsy Queen, this will be the Gypsy Queen item I bought off eBay. But I thought this thing looked pretty cool. And I would like, I guess for like player kind of card deals. I mean, like I said, I want Marlins cards. Also St. Louis Cardinals, but I figured player wise, like Jose Fernandez is my favorite. And Giancarlo Stanton. Oh, he's got it like, whoa, they even make like, are these called top loader things? That's like a giant top loader. I didn't even know they made them that big. That's pretty cool. It's even included the like packaging of it. So I like that. So apparently you get these in hobby boxes, I guess they're called. They're kind of like, oh man, what's the, there's a word for it. It's like a box topper, I think. Yeah, there, chrome box topper. So I saw there was one of Jose Fernandez and that's what this hopefully is. I guess it's like a 5x7 kind of. How do you open this? So we got on the back, Jose Fernandez. The homeboy, Fernandez began his career with a 26-1 ledger in home games. I'm pretty sure the day he died and the next day he was gonna pitch, I'm pretty sure. So that could have possibly been 27. Like, I love the guy. And then that's what that looks like. So it's supposed to be like a purplish color. Kind of, I mean, in real life it's easy to see, but it's hard to show on the camera. You can kind of see a little bit purplish. I guess there's like some bluish ones and like some other ones, but it's also numbered 47 out of 150. So I thought that was really cool. But I thought this would be like really cool to like have on the wall or something. You know, like I love the guy. He's my favorite player. Like I, to me, I liked him a lot. One, he liked fishing, which the couple of times I was able to talk to him, like at the autograph signing things, I did talk to him. I mean, it was like a minute or two, but we talked a little about fishing. And the one time I was like, yo man, you ever get to do any fishing when you come up here? Jupiter, we have great snook fishing and sometimes sail fishing up here during the winter time. And he's like, no, I don't really ever get any time. But it was fun, you know, it's cool. Just like a couple minutes, but seemed like a really nice guy. But I mean, he made a terrible judgment call as a fisherman and boater. I don't know if he was fishing that night, but you know, like, that's not what we should be doing out on the boat, especially late at night like that, which is an unfortunate thing to have happen, to lose your life because of a mistake, but you know. But I don't know. I like him a lot. I still do. Still do like him. I thought he was a pretty awesome guy. But yeah, I guess we'll open up another pack tomorrow. All right, so we're back at it again with opening up a pack today. Once again, Marlins versus Mets. Today would be the 8th. And Marlins 1-0, bottom of the 1st. I like that. 2 outs. Conley, get Cespedes, please. But, wow, it looks really windy and really cold up in New York. Good thing I live in Florida. So, guess before we opened up the blue pack, this is a red pack. I don't think it makes absolutely no difference, but different color, so let's open it up. This time I'm going to try not to look at the extra 3 cards so we can save that for another day. It's good. So, let's open up Topps Chrome. These cards are actually pretty cool looking. What's it gonna be? Oswaldo Arcia, rookie. That's pretty cool. I thought it was like kind of foilish, but it's not. Foilish? Is that even a word? Jose Bautista. That's a cool looking card. Is that like a special card? I'm guessing. I haven't looked up anything. Oh, my fingers are also really dirty. That's because I was planting some stuff in the garden. That's kind of a cool looking card. I don't think it's numbered or anything, but I'll have to look these up. That's pretty cool. Yeah, apologize about the fingernails. Alex Rodriguez. Focus. And Dan Straley. But I guess we finally got a cool looking card from the Chromes. Why couldn't you be Marlins player or something? It's a cool looking card. Oh, cool. Hopefully, so far. Okay, so far we've done two games. This will be the third game. Marlins have won both games, including their first win since I started doing this. And Marlins just got another run, 2-0. I like it. It's going to get me really expensive, but if I open a pack every game for the Marlins and they win, that could be worth it. I don't know. We'll have to see how this goes at the end of things. But yeah, on to tomorrow. All right, so another game, another pack. It is the 9th, and we got Marlins Mets once again. It is bottom 4th inning. Mets winning 3-2. I don't think I've ever actually watched Syndergaard pitch for the Mets, but this dude is sick. I like it. So hopefully Marlins starting to turn around a little bit, and we're going to do Gypsy Queen, I suppose. So we got two left of this. Yeah, there's one. I think we opened the middle one. So we're going to do this upside down pack. Maybe this will have something cool in it. Who knows? So let's see. Okay. Pack not happy to open up, so hopefully something cool in it. Lance of Colors. Astros, always a possibility, I suppose. Jerry Cueto. I think we've got a bunch of him. Andrew Miller. I know we've got him before. Yenmar Gomez. Hopefully I said that correctly. Kevin Gausman and Kirk Duenheis. Hopefully I said that correctly. Yeah, quick one. Nothing much happening. Check real quick. I don't know, there's like a greenback thing. While watching this Marlins game real quick, so yeah. All right, so we're back after a couple of days of no Marlins game, April 11th, and this would be Marlins opening day, night, it's a night game. So this first home game, I figured opening night, why not get opening days? Figured Topps Chrome, so let's open up Topps Chrome. I feel like I should try and do this. I watched like a couple of my other of the videos that I've recorded while making these. Why are these not happy? And they kind of take a little bit, so I kind of think I need to go through these a little bit faster, but we shall see. So we got Ethan, I believe. That looks different, kind of shinier. Got like a rainbow on it. Shinchu Chu, I think I said it correctly. No numbering, but pretty sure that's like foil kind of thing. Hunter Pence. You could have got probably a little bit better picture of him, I think. Unless it's just like the way the printing looks, but it's like his eyes just look like bug-eyed kind of. It's reasonable. Yeah. Cool. Got a, I guess, a cool shiny card like that. So, what is it right now? Bartolo Colon is pitching. So, I guess all we really got from, unless there's some random numbered card in there, we have to go look. I guess this is a Byron Buxton blue parallel, I think. Is that what it is? Not numbered. Freddie Freeman, opening day stars. I don't know if that's special. I'm imagining they make like a shiny foil one or whatever. And Kenley Jansen. Blue foil, I think it's called. So, that's all right. We, now hopefully Big Pack makes Marlins win the game tonight. That'd be awesome. So on to tomorrow, I think there's a game.
Hey, buddy.
Where do we go?
Okay, how's
it?
All right, so hopefully it's not too windy, but as you can see, if you remember this card the other day, we opened it up and turns out I think it's like a destiny kind of thing, because we opened this the other day and then Martin Prado did a rehab game right here at Roger Dean Stadium, and as you can see, got him to sign the card.
So we're still at the game, and I believe the Marlins game has started. I do not know the score. I did see Stanton hit a home run for two runs, and I believe it's tied 4-4, but we're still continuing with the pack opening. I'm still at the game, so we just got the Martin Prado card signed, so that's pretty cool. That was actually pretty cool. He's a super nice guy. I talked to him for a minute, too. He said he's feeling healthy and ready to go, so that's cool. So let's open up. I believe this is one of the red ones that we opened, so let's see if we get anything cool. Yeah, minor league hammerheads game. Prado was doing a rehab game. $9 plus I get to hang out, drink some beers, and watch baseball, so can't go wrong with that. CC Sabathia. Oh, there goes my beer right now. Kevin Gausman, that's a really cool looking card right there. I don't know if that's a special one or not. Matt McGill, rookie card. Also, Tyler Skaggs, rookie card. Awesome.
Cool looking card. So, on to tomorrow. Alright, so today it's the 13th and the Marlins play the Mets. So, let's open up some Gypsy Queen. I definitely need to go a lot faster during these, because the video so far is almost over 30 minutes, I think. Maybe 40 minutes, I don't know. So we gotta go a little bit quicker. So we got Yasmani Tomas, hopefully I said that correctly. Adrian Gonzalez. Robert Gzelman, hopefully I said that correctly. The white card, Charlie Blackman. Manny Machado, art card, hand-drawn art, that's pretty cool looking. And Alex Colmy? No greens, nothing numbered. Well, that's cool. I believe we haven't got any of those cards yet, so add them to the set. All right, so today is April 14th. Another Marlins game happening right now. It's actually top of the ninth, and they are tied 2-2 with the New York Mets. So hopefully this game doesn't go into like the 16th inning or whatever it was last night. That was kind of insane. But yeah, we only have 3 more games left. I'm counting this one as this is like the special pack or whatever that came with the Topps Chrome. So I just got back from another Hammerheads game, which I hopefully included some of the footage of getting Martin Prado to sign the card that I opened up earlier. And tonight he was playing again. So went over there. What did we get? We got him to sign a ball. So we got him to sign a ball. And I still haven't opened up a Marlins Martin Prado card. I wish I had a Gypsy Queen one, because I love those, but I had this like Marlins Park. It's like a team set kind of card thing it came in from 2014, I think. But yeah, I got him to sign that also. And I got a picture with him, which I'll throw that in here too. But yeah, he's like super nice guy. I don't know if it's just because it was like
kind of like a minor league game, so there's probably like 200, maybe 300 people there, but where I was sitting, like waiting for him to leave, there was like maybe there's two kids and then like three more people, including me, like less than like eight people probably just sitting there. So it might have been just because it was like a minor league game and he was just leaving, but super nice guy. I love it. And like I said, baseball players, I like them. If they're like nice people, that's what makes me like them. If they play well on the field, to me, that's a plus. But if they're like nice people, that's what I like. So I took the 2014 Chrome with me to the game, and I was going to open it up at the game, but it was super windy. So I figured I'm going to open these cards and they're just going to blow around everywhere. So I didn't do it. So we'll open up 2014 Chrome and the extra, I think these were the 2013. So let's open these. We can see Brian McCann. But I feel so bad. I have not, Martin Prado has a card in the Topps Gypsy Queen set, and I haven't got it yet because I would love the Gypsy Queen card autograph. That I think that would look really cool, because plus it's a cool looking card. But of course we haven't opened one yet. So Brian McCann, Russell Martin, that's a pretty cool looking card. Oh, it looks like it's almost like 3D almost or something. I don't know, that's pretty cool. And John Jay. Is he still on the Cardinals? I'm not sure. Those are pretty cool looking cards. They're like really orange. So onto the Chrome 2014. Wait, was this the... Yeah, the orange ones are from the 2013, so it would have been from this pack. Pack of them. Okay, Starling Marte. Did we get him before? I think there's a refractor card after this one. James Paxton, rookie card. We'll pull around. Joe Nathan. And you've got to be kidding me. Okay. Yo, oh my gosh, if I would have opened... I'm so mad right now. If I would have opened the pack at the game, how I was going to do it, I would have had this card. Oh my gosh, that would have been so cool. Okay, I'm pretty sure he plays one more game tomorrow here for the Hammerheads. One more rehab game. So, oh my gosh. That's so upsetting. I should have just opened it at the game. Oh my gosh, then we could have got him to sign it right away. That would have been so cool. I'm still happy though. That's like a cool refractor card. I think this one doesn't say it. I think it has a refractor. I thought we opened up one previously that looked just like this. I almost said it was a refractor, but oh my gosh. So we got the like regular one signed. All right, so this is the one we got signed the other day, which is like the regular one from 2014 Chrome. And now we opened up like, I guess this is probably like a rarer version of it because it's like foil or refractor or whatever that's called. That's so unlucky. Like, I literally had this pack of cards with me the whole night at the game. Oh my gosh. Oh well, I think he's playing tomorrow, so maybe it's a possibility. See if we get him to sign that. But I mean, so far he's signed two cards and a baseball for me. So if he doesn't, I'm okay with it, but that's just super unlucky. So, oh my gosh. I can't believe that. That would happen. That's the kind of stuff that would happen to me. But that's, like, really funny, though. I'm actually kind of glad that did happen. That's, like, hilarious. But, yeah, two more games left. We got a Chrome and then one more Heritage. So, yeah. Today, April 15th. And as you can see, we got two more packs left. So that should mean that there's two more games, or I guess one game after today. Marlins are playing Mets again and Jackie Robinson Day. That's pretty sweet. I would tell you the score, but oh, there we go. Bottom fifth. Marlins winning 2-1. Ozuna on fire. Hit another home run. That was pretty sick. And Justin Bour. back to back. That was pretty cool to see. But yeah, I guess we'll open up the Heritage and then save the Chrome. I don't know if there's a game tomorrow or not. I think maybe, but we'll see. So let's get into the Heritage. So like I said before, like hopefully this isn't, I don't really, you can like see through the pack pretty much. So couldn't really tell there, but I don't know if there's any cool Marlins cards in here. I didn't go to the Hammerheads game tonight, which I'm pretty sure was going to be Martin Prado's last game because I got the refractor card, I guess it would be, last night. So didn't go to that. It's actually not really that nice outside, so wouldn't have been an enjoyable game. It's super windy, but I guess we have to wait till next year's spring training. So Brandon Crawford, Brock Holt, Kluber dominates lid lifter. What? That card is 2016 World Series. Interesting. Danny Valencia, Carlos Ruiz. I feel like these Heritage packs, we're getting a lot of teams from the West Coast of the U.S. that I don't really get to watch that much. I feel like we got a lot of Mariners. Tanner Rourke. Chelsor Cuthbert. Carlos Fulmer, Yoan Moncada, Cotto. Is that like a dual rookie kind of card? Roberto Osuna, Adam Lynn. Yeah, as I said, I'm pretty sure we got three Mariners, and I have not got one Marlins. War turns with Tet offensive. Whoa. What? It's a Vietnam War card. That's kind of interesting. We are far from being alive near that. Dodgers. Jace Peterson. Danny Espinosa. Does it give JD Martinez next? He's been playing since 2010? I feel like I've heard this guy's name forever. Dave Martinez, Alex Bregman, Ulysses Gurriel. I'm not sure how to say it, but that's kind of cool. Astros, possibility if they ever do some kind of autograph thing. Guess I could chase him around the stadium. JJ Hardy, Robbie Grossman, Josh Bell, Tyler Glasnow, and Colton Wong. That picture in the background is actually Roger Dean Stadium where they do spring training. So hopefully we can get him to sign it. That's kind of funny. He's from Hawaii, huh? Cool. I'm probably not gonna get Heritage ever again. They're not giving me any players I really want. So yeah, one more pack left. Hopefully this Chrome will have something cool in it maybe. And then I'll finally be able to upload this video. All right, so the last pack of the last game. So once again, it's another Marlins-Mets game. Top 8, Marlins winning 2-0. I believe still, I was looking down. Yeah, I thought the guy got a hit, but he did not. But the Mets still haven't had a hit yet, so I probably just jinxed that. But yes, let's check out what we got in this pack. Also, happy Easter, because it is Easter Sunday. Struggle. So, will we get another cool Martin Prado card? Ben Revere. Did I get this card before in these top scrum? Oh, there's a. I think it's a refractor card, it's called. Super shiny. Derek Holland. Look at the back one. Desmond Jennings. Come on, give me a Marlins. Austin Jackson, not Marlins. But cool. I think we got three of these. Yeah, refractor. I think this is 1-6, so I guess it's not that difficult to get them. But cool, that was the last pack. I might do this again later on in the season or something. I don't know. It's kind of fun. See if we can get some different packs. Maybe get something cool. I don't know. But, yeah, as always, hopefully you guys enjoyed. And thank you for watching. And hopefully Marlins win this game.